Mike Tyson in the white trunks against Hector Mercedes. We're in the Plaza Convention Centre, Albany, and this is not going to take too long. We're in round one. Mercedes already in trouble. He is going down. Is he? These big swinging hooks to the body from Tyson. And if that is it in round one, that is a pretty impressive professional debut. Well, it's Tyson, white, Trent Singleton, the blue with the gold trim. We're in round one. Well, we didn't get much of a chance to see Tyson, what he had to offer in his first fight, and already in what, seconds, Singleton touches down. He gets a mandatory eight under New York State Athletic Commission rules, and already, from what little we've seen, Mike Tyson and his pro career, down goes Singleton again, left hook this time. This boy is tough, doesn't throw many jabs, comes in, works close, hooks the head and body, and he's just a perpetual motion machine so far, but this isn't going to go too long. Trent Singleton in all sorts of trouble. We're already in round one. The referee, you may well have seen enough. Tyson shrugged, almost as if disappointed. Measure Tyson. Albany's right, good right hand, Albany's down. You, behind the camera, had the most perfect view of that. Only difference is, you saw the punch, Don Albany didn't. Mandatory eight, early in the fourth, the punch has finished this. I think so, that's enough. Now that last right hander, that was questionable. Tyson celebrates. Like a steam hammer, and Ricardo Spain has already found out. Boy, that was quick. Boy, that was fast. Boy, that was hard. The ref gets a very keen look at the eyes. And the giveaway. Oh, the legs have gone. This is all over.
He knew how to counter it with his own right. There's a good straight right hand by Mike Tyson. That sent Alderson down. And that was the first knockdown, I believe,
on July 25th in Birmingham, Michigan, over Vernon Richards. And look at Tyson go right after Kennedy. Now, Kennedy is a boxer, but gets knocked down with a first punch.
Tyson, boy, yep, the right kick, how poised he is right here. He is picking his shots well.
This one could be over. 23-pound weight advantage. And he put it all there.
Tyson again, another one of those fresh youngsters, only 19 years of age. Long is 27.
Oh, wow.
Tyson. Left hand again.
He nearly sent Long out of the ring with that left hook.
Tyson comes out with a strong right hand barrage again.
This is as bad as I've ever seen Donnie Long look, but give Tyson credit, that's it. Wow.
Left hook, good night. What a great shot. Somehow, you know, I just kind of doubt it. There's only so much punishment anybody can take. That is the limit of Sterling Benjamin's endurance.
You have a sledgehammer, man. Look, bad boy, on your feeling. You ready to die? This is the hardest I've ever been hit.
Which to you attempts to use that advantage of height and reach.
Dusty Amato, of course,
everybody predicts a great future. Well, if they can find some fights, then...
Okay, we're in the second. Once again, it's all Tyson. Nelson, who was in deep trouble, is in deeper trouble as the left hook, which is fast becoming a Tyson trademark.
Tyson does not throw wild punches.
Sing left hook. There it's jammed down. Listen.
Young, he believes implicitly in himself, and Jaco will, I promise you, have never faced a human whirlwind like he's having to face Albany tonight. And he's clipped with the right hand, luckily he was going back.
Mike Tyson takes two steps forward, let's go with a couple of lefts, now a right, a left, he's got it down!
I think that uppercut broke Ferguson's nose, Jim. He is in desperate trouble, he will not last much longer. Rivera almost stopped it there.
important learning experience for Mike Tyson. He's going to have to be able to handle the quick killers to get to the top lead, and he is right now.
He was distracted before he got punched.
Again, he lunges in and gets caught.
Good line up the gut, and once again, the legs twitch. As they're in trouble. And down.
Is he the hardest hitter you've ever been in with?
Yes, I fought at Terry Anderson, and they consider him a big banger. But he doesn't punch anything like Mike.
Uppercut, and Marvis is hurt.
Mazur is down. Joe Cortez moves in to have a look. And he's going to stop the fight. It did not last 20 seconds.
Honestly. Tyson already on the stool, his turn for Burbank. This is round two, the WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Trevor Burbank and Mike Tyson. Tyson goes to work right away, and he gets Trevor in trouble, and he's down. He'll have to take the standing eight count as he steps right up to count the four and five and six and seven and eight, and he says he's okay. 20 years old, Mike Tyson on his way to becoming one of the youngest heavyweight champions of all time. Bangs the body. Whoa! Catches him with a right left foot, and he goes down. He goes down. He should be able to get up from this. His legs may be shut. They are. As Trevor Burbank falls back in the ropes, I don't know if he's going to be able to continue. He's got the heart, but his body won't let him do what his mind wants to. And he's counted out. And we've got a brand new WBC heavyweight champion of the world. And he's a youngster named Mike Tyson, who can reign for a long, long time. That can beat Mike Tyson is Mike Tyson himself. That remains to be seen.